What's going on, guys, and welcome back to GTA 5 first person mode walkthrough gameplay, motherfucker.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Oh, look at that shit, man. Hello, you little fat kitty cat. Oh shit. Okay, okay, guys. Alright, I love cats. I was just wanting to see if we can kill it. What's up, my person?
Daddy, which one you want, nigga?
Okay, give me a second. You know, man, shit, I never drove that shit. You know, I always drive the bicycles, man. Okay, that looks like fucking nice Audi shit. Yo, shut the fuck up, man. You know, man, I gotta enjoy the view, man. This may be the first and last time. Oh, man. I didn't even choose it. What the fuck, dude? That's fucking racist.
Yeah.
Oh, real. Come on. And word, motherfucker. I don't wanna pronounce that because the haters gonna hate, motherfucker. Wow, you tricky ass piece of shit. Lame ass motherfucker.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
I'm very good, motherfucker. Let's get this.
Damn, oh man, dog,
I'm gonna catch up with you and I'm gonna beat your ass.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this.
Oh, you son of a bitch! Okay, if we were fucking in GTA Online, I will kill you, bitch. I'll see you later. Hitting my ride like that, motherfucker. Okay, oh, motherfucker. Okay, guys, okay. I never do. Oh, you see, that's my buddies right there on the bicycles. That's what I would do. Oh yes. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I need to catch up, man. Man, this motherfucker. Get killed, you little fucking alien piece of shit. You too, motherfucker. Get the fuck away from me. You get the fuck away. I don't give a fuck. I'll at least I'll get $100 for making this car back. Buy myself some fucking food and new bicycle, motherfucker.
Okay.
I gotta say, guys, the first person you were driving needs to get used to too. Definitely. Oh shit! I felt that. That's fucking. Okay. Fucking tree, dude. I'll come back to you and I'll fucking get the chain sign and get you fucking out of my way. Oh man, what the
fuck?
What's up with those motherfuckers driving on the wrong side? The road. You don't have to say it fucking too many times. I ain't a fucking retard, buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Bitch. Which way you going, motherfucker? What's up with all you people in here? Oh, this is my fucking chance. Get the fuck away, lady. She just disappeared. Where am I going? Get wrecked, bitch. Okay, Lima. Oh, you fucktard. You got me. My car, look at my car and his car. I'm the best driver.
Traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let some flow through your ass.
I don't need the fucking windshield. I like the fucking fresh breeze in my face.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Yeah. Hello, police. Fuck the police, motherfucker. Yeah, let's get the fuck away.
This don't make no fucking sense.
Okay, hello! Go fuck yourself, you fucking pigs! I don't give a shit about you! Ride in Dory, motherfucker! Ride in Dory, I don't give a fuck about this fucking vehicle! I'll steal another one if I need to. Okay, okay, okay. Fuck you, you little piece of shit. I said in your car, man. You guys stop saying that, man. Guys, stop saying that. Okay, hello. Ooh, fucking what? Oh, look at this fucking car, man. I want that shit. No, I don't. Alright, let's just fucking lose those pigs. Send them back to the farm. Send them back to fucking farm. Okay, come on, motherfucker. If I go to the third person right now, I'll lose the cops in 30 fucking seconds. Oh man, there's a fucking another one. I think, yeah, I definitely need to tweak. Oh yes. Oh fucking yes, what's happening? Am I going the right? Oh my god, all those spinning, man. I almost fucking throw up. Yeah, I think we're good. We can chill in here. Thank you, man. Doesn't probably look good now. Oh shit, the cops are coming in. Man, I don't give a fuck. I'll hit everything. Okay, wait, wait, wait for it. Ooh, yeah. Oh man, he's on my ass. Are you fucking kidding me, you faggot? Police. Oh, fuck this. What the fuck? Okay, I see already the comments. You shit on driving. That's okay. I like those kind of comments, man. Hello, I like that too. I actually like to ram the fuck out of people, but I think it might be not good because the mission. I have to bring the car really good, but hey, I'm driving the way I'm driving. I didn't ask for giving me this car. Somebody gave it to me, so I was like, fuck it, I'll take it. Why not? Fuck you. Thank you for. I didn't went to. Oh shit, police. Okay, I just heard, did my wheel just fucking fell off? What the fuck, I'm stuck. Let me see, what the fuck is happening with my vehicle? It's not even a vehicle, I don't think you can even call it now a vehicle. Look at that shit, it's so fucked up. Ooh, yeah. It's a fucking Audi that made in China. Made in China. Come on, can we drive? I think I'm fucking stuck. Oh, I'm good. Oh, I was on the rack. I was driving on the rack. Oh, let's get the fuck out of here. Move your ass. Shake that ass. Watch yourself. Okay, let's go. I'm really bad in singing. Well, enough of that. Definitely can say driving in third person is needs to be get used to. So as shooting. It's a little bit different. At first it is a little bit difficult gets to, but of course at the same time I'm not really good in racing games. I don't really play them anymore. I used to play when I was young, but I don't play them anymore. For me they're just kind of boring. Sensitivity is definitely, you guys, whoever is gonna play this game, you definitely need to kind of try play for a few, maybe like 10 minutes or so, a few of these missions, the beginning missions, and then pretty much just tweak some sensitivity in the option menu. Because sensitivity does fuck you up in the ass big time. What is this motherfucker doing? Driving on a red light. Move your ass, you dumbass. Okay, let's see what Simon's gonna tell me about the car. I bet he's gonna say, hell yeah, man, it looks good.
I will not sell you this card. I will
not sell you this skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Okay, he fucked it up a little bit too. And I mean... insulted
me. Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
Yeah.
You're fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself.
Yeah.
But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him?
Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he really mean he gonna get all this full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
That's the best part, man.
Ooh, yes, welcome to Los Santos, baby. Can we steal the fucking vehicle? No, okay. Oh, there's my car right there. What you want, fool? I just learned a new word, guys. Fool. That's right. I don't know what the fuck that means, but it fucking sounds cool. Yo, fool. Let's go to Franklin's house, fool. Okay, let's see. Let me not fuck up this car, because this car is actually mine. I paid it with my hard-earned fucking money. Pay some taxes and shit.
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah.
Oh, are you guys talking about the ass? I want to talk about asses.
Sexy.
Sexy.
More like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Yeah, and what is it, motherfucker? Alright, we're almost here, fool.
Man,
get
shit,
the fuck out of my vehicle, fool. What's it called? What, how to say in the hood the car? What's the word for it? Right? No. What? Oh, wait. I almost got this word. What the fuck is it called? Whip. Yeah? Yes? Get the fuck out of my whip and what, motherfucker?
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me.
Yeah, I'll see you at the fucking McDonald's.
Yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
Ooh, you got some what? Moves, motherfucker. Okay, so he tells me my haircut is bullshit. Now I have to go to a fucking haircut.
Oh, he. We living on top of each other and it ain't right.
What's up, mama?
Get on out of here.
Man.
Okay, I see you at the thing. You here? That's right. I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening.
I don't want to watch that fucking lame ass TV, fool. I fucking like that word. Oh, yes. I want you guys to fucking comment below, fool, and what the fuck that means. I don't fucking know. In Soviet Russia, we don't know those kind of words. You know what I mean? Okay, I know all this bullshit, how to change my socks and underwear. Alright, guys, this was... What the fuck are you talking about, mama? Look at you, man, what the fuck are you watching? What the fuck are you watching? Turn that shit off. You know what, fuck this TV. How can I fucking turn it off? Give me the fucking controller or whatever the fuck. I like this mask. Look at my eyes, motherfucker. Alright, guys, thank you for watching. This was part 2 of GTA 5 first person mode walkthrough gameplay on PlayStation 4, fools. Oh my god, loving it. Okay, I can open the fucking door. Open the fucking door already, motherfucker. Okay, calm the fuck down. Okay, I fucking feel good. Alright guys, thank you for watching. If you're new to my channel, please do subscribe. All the likes, I appreciate it. Russian Sokol was here, and I see you later, guys. Bye bye.